its nuclear program. Republican Senator J.D. Vance and Democratic Governor Tim Walz wasted no time at the CBS vice presidential debate defending their respective running mates as the best choice to confront growing problems at home and abroad. On the escalating tensions in the Middle East,
Donald Trump actually delivered stability in the world, and he did it by establishing effective deterrence. People were afraid of stepping out of line.
Look, our allies understand that Donald Trump is fickle. He will go to whoever has the most flattery or where it makes sense to him.
On the southern border,
Donald Trump had 4 years. He had 4 years to do this, and he promised you, America, how easy it would be. I'll build you a big, beautiful wall, and Mexico will pay for it. Less than 2% of that wall got built, and Mexico didn't pay a dime.
So you've got to stop the bleeding. You've got to reimplement Donald Trump's border policies, build the wall.
And when things got heated about Haitian migrants in Springfield, Ohio, the moderators muted their mics.
Gentlemen, the audience can't hear you because your mics are cut.
The two VP hopefuls also traded barbs on what many voters call the biggest issue this election, the economy.
So when people say that Donald Trump's economic plan doesn't make sense, I say look at the record. He delivered rising take-home pay for American workers.
We're in agreement that we bring those home. The issue is Donald Trump is talking about it. Kamala Harris has a record, 250,000 more manufacturing jobs just out of the IRA.